Check this out. This is a bio warfare. The coronavirus started in China. It hit the Hong Kong protesters first. And Chinese people don't know what a common cold or flu is. They don't get it out there because their immune systems are weak. They are not strong like the U.S. people or other people across the world. Okay? Coronavirus is a cold flu. There's no such thing as novel coronavirus or COVID-2019. Anyways, continue. The couple in Chicago was elderly. The people transferred to California were elderly. The people that are being washed in Michigan are elderly. And they just wanted to transfer 70-year-olds to Alabama, but Alabama refused them. 70-year-olds. Are you paying attention? Pay attention to false flags. Peace out.